trip. I'm learning to game at almost 70, playing or learning Minecraft. I invite you to comment, subscribe, share, and like. Well, it's a brand new morning, and I'm going to go out into town. This will be the first time that I've really tried to go through the village in a really serious way. So let's get out here. The sun just came up, and as we say on the farm, I have to make hay while the sun is shining, which means just get busy. I want to get back before I have any problems with any of these monsters out there. There's my shield. I need to put the shield. Let's go to the inventory and move the shield to my offhand, I guess it's called. Okay. And I'm selecting my sword, my iron sword now. So I learned by accident how to move the shield to deflect arrows or blows by these mobs like that. All right, enough talk. I need to get into the village, look around, and get back before it gets dark. I want to go through every house and try to find some things that might be able to help me. Maybe find some of those chests with some kind of valuable stuff in it. A ladder? Well, I'll leave that there for now. If I go into a house, I'm going to leave the door open. That way I will know that I've been there. Nothing here. I plan to... Oh no. I forgot to come out in daylight. I do not want to be out here after it gets dark. Nothing here. Wish I could find some iron ore or some more iron swords, something like that for my mining expedition. What about this over here? I better practice my shield again. I get kind of nervous, and then I mess up. I do stupid things, just panic. Huh, is that where I was before? Because I remember a saw like this. I don't know. Leave the door open, go to the next one. Hey. Here's the chest. What do we have here? Bread. Oh, a saddle. I'm gonna take this saddle. Hot dog. I think I have plenty of food, but anyway, I'm gonna take this just the same, okay? That's good. Let's get out of here. Oh, yeah, leave the door open. What do we have here? No, I don't have very much time to spend in any of these places. I've got to get going. Feeling I've been here before. nothing here. I'm feeling I'm going to some of the same places twice. What's that? Yeah. No, that's just some kind of a wooden furniture. Okay, and open this door too. There are a lot of houses in this village. Okay, I think I was here before. I'm not duplicating too much the places I've been. I think I am. Let's try to move on to the other part of the village. In the way of things that I really want, things I really need, especially for that mining expedition. And that's most of the town there. So I practice my sparring. Watch out for falling into holes. I'm really bad about that. No, nothing here. Gee. I'm not turning up very much of anything that's valuable. Hey, here's one that I haven't been into. And there's nothing here. Have I been here? I don't think so. There are no valuable chests in here. And here I am back at the town square. This was a very disappointing expedition, and I don't think I've seen a single villager. These people really stay to themselves. What is that doing up there like that? Yeah. I can't believe that that's all there was here. This is kind of nice. Can I see my house from here? No. Uh-oh. And the sun is going down. Where did I come in here? I can't. Oh, here. Good God. gosh. Okay. So that's how you go down the ladder here. It is getting dark though. I've got to get back to my house. Better practice here. I may have to hide in one of these houses here. Disappointing. I can't believe it. After all that. Blast. Here I am back at the Ponderosa. I think that's all I'm going to do. It's kind of discouraging. Okay, I have a chest too. Let's see. I have a bunch of bread. I don't need all this bread. I think I'll move some of it here. I just started off pretty good. My trip did, and then I killed that one mob. All right. I keep this saddle over here too. I don't know what this daisy is for. Probably get rid of it. I hear monsters about. I didn't find hardly anything in the village. Any valuables in any chests, treasure chests. So I think what I have to do next is to go on a mining expedition. I need to find some iron ore and some coal. I can use the stone axes, pickaxes for digging still. But I'm going to need the iron for making swords and armor. So that's what I'm going to do next. I need to go mining. Are there any monsters about? Can I what do I need for mining? I need some more food to take with me, I suppose. Wait, let's combine all this bread into here like that. Move it down here. I have a crafting chest. I don't know if I need that or not, because I already have a chest. I have some wood, some sticks. I don't know where I'll need any of this. And get rid of this stuff here. Okay. And okay, my inventory is the same as with the other chest. It's kind of confusing. Anyway, though, I'm going to go to sleep in a little bit. I'm kind of sleepy, and then after that terrible injury, and I will see you all tomorrow.